Jim Cramer's getting ready to go this morning. And Jim, I know that you have not had a huge amount of faith in the idea that we're going to get something worked out with the Chinese with these trade talks. That's certainly been an issue weighing on stocks today. What's your thought right now?
Well, look, I have felt that the talk that Larry Kudlow gave on Friday that said that there could be good things coming, or what the president said after the close of the market, there'd be good things coming, completely antithetical what they're actually doing. I mean, this blacklist that they put on is something that is directly related to freedom of speech and religious freedom. It almost seems like that the next leap would be Hong Kong. And that's obviously such a hot button that you can't even, if you're the general manager, the best general manager in the NBA, say anything that is negative. So, I mean, I thought that this was just in the midst of the day before the talks, 2 days before the talks, come out with this. But they're basically torpedoing the talks. So, yeah, I mean, I think it shows that the hardliners are completely in control. And they're trying to get one of a concession on what Peter Navarro calls the seven deadly sins. And it's not happening. So anybody who was hopeful, their hopes are dashed.